exactly my pen collection. So you watch this video till the end, because there will be something special. I'll be giving you few pens which are good and which you have to always opt for writing all your exams. It writes long lasting pens. So I'll be having 3 types of pens: ink pen, ball pen and gel pen. So let's get started. So yeah, let's get to ink pens. So first ink pen is from Hauser Salmon. So Hauser Salmon is having inks HD. So I have got this ink pen. I will show you. This is a thin tipped pen. Can you see it's thin tipped pen? And the next pen is the Octane pen. It's Octane, it has 2 colors, green and orange, but the ink is gonna be blue always. And for this you get cartridges, maybe you might get it easily, but these have blue ink, blue cartridge and as well as red. Not red, red also you might get, but only for few pens. So this only can get blue and black. These two only get blue and black. So my ink pen collection is over. Next to gel pen. So this is the first gel pen I'm going to show you. Cello Deco gel pen. It is in black color gel pen. You can see here it's black, so it's black inside too. If you have blue color body here, that means inside is a ball pen. It writes like ball pen, but it's a gel pen. You have in 2 colors, as I said, blue and black. So the next type is going to be the Pentol. So Pentol Energel is much better, and you get this is very affordable pen, because you get this anywhere you want. And just within your budget, just within 10 to 15 rupees, you get these pens. And refill is for 20 rupees, but it's not a matter. So this is black and this is blue. Best pens, I can say. Yeah, kind of black. And this is Techno. This is from Flyer. Now I'm going to show you Flyer gel pens. I have 2 to 3 of Flyers, so I will show you that itself. Beautiful gel pens. This is the longest writing pen, which is Writometer. So this is a full kit you get of this. You get a full kit of this. So you have these in it. Ball pens, I will show you in that. So you get blue as well, but this you cannot get the refill. So maybe you will have some problem if you want the same type of ink to be completed. But you can use the next pen's refill type. So you can easily get these types of refills. Yeah, and this is Reynolds. Reynolds all new eraser gels pocket. So it will become old now. It's not a matter. It's a good writing pen. The last but not the least pen is the Natraj I10, my first loving pen. So this is also in gel. Yeah, I10 pen, so it's gel pen. And you can get the refill, like I said, normal refill is fine for this. But you won't get the same type of smoothness in those. So you will have to adjust them. And the next is Friction pen. Friction, you can rub it from here. This is the eraser of a Friction pen, and this is the writing. So this is an tick 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 tick, that type of pen. So when you do up, you get the pen tip inside and you do it down because there's a spring in it, so it comes down as well. And this is the best pen for exams. So I finished ink pens and gel pens right now. Yeah, now what is left? Ball pens, which everyone uses in their daily lives, right? So first one is Rorito, my favorite. My exam favorite. Rorito Fanta Glide. You can write, it writes very smoothly, which you can write many words in a single time. Highly recommended for exams. And now I will be showing you the set of it. So these, and the next ball pen is Flair company, which is Writometer. So this as well lasts for long, but this writes a little bit light. You can manage with that. This dark, at least you get it. At least get that dark. Sometimes it might go light, you don't need to worry about it. And in the same company, in the same kit, you get this one. This is a stylish pen which has something on top, which is coming out. It came out. It doesn't matter. At least you can see the picture. This is the picture. So it has that on top. Just push. There's no use of that. It's simply for style. And it's a non-removable pen, which you cannot get the refill to. If you want, you have to remove it from here. Because just now I showed, right? This is fixed. Look, fixed. Disadvantage is that. That disadvantage of this kit is you have to again and again buy that kit for getting the better use of it. And now let's go on to the last pen. Last bottle, which is Pentonic. And this is the last but not the least pen, Pentonic. Yes, this is the Pentonic pen. This is a nice writing ball pen. This and the Rorito also you can use. So I hope you like this video. Share this video and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Bye bye.